So check it out. I went out today, found some axles, some 3/4 ton axles, 3/4 ton axles, match set, 410 gears. 410 gears. At the sway bar I need. That's cool. He did a good job of taking it apart. Didn't do any butchery. And he actually had a crossmember for me. So that's awesome. I don't have to make one. That's a factory crossmember. So I ordered some factory mounts. I can put that sucker back together. That makes me happy. That's easy.
that.
These spring bushings are shot. So I'm just gonna get things put back together there. If you see that one, see how that one shot? It's way off center. That's not a surprise. Did I get it? No, not even close. Gotta go up a little bit more. But I just want to get it so it's together. Make sure everything fits. Make another list of parts. Parts and pieces. But that front end's in. And this was out of a running truck. So I know the brakes are good. At least I know they work. And I can see the pads. They're about half worn. There's no leaks. So we good. Well, I'm really happy I got that front end changed out today. Those 8 lugs look cool down there. Well, I'm gonna cut this video here, a short one. I'm almost at 300 subscribers. I'm happy about that. So Dan at DD Speed Shop is gonna raffle off one of his cars if he gets up to 150,000 subscribers. Well, shoot, if I get up to 300 subscribers, I'm gonna enter his raffle. Take that, Dan. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, don't forget.